What's up, everybody? I am actually finally vlogging again after being out of commission for the past week and a half, 2 weeks, man. It's been a long couple weeks. This last thing I posted was the Austin vlog from the Texas motorcycle meetup, which was fucking awesome. Moto Nocity was really cool. I got to meet him. But anywho, I'm actually headed towards this coalition meeting for the first time in a long time. I am in a bike club, so I do have certain responsibilities every now and again to knock that stuff out. And since I'm one of the only people here, I'm trying to keep the chapter in El Paso alive and running. So I'm going to fulfill the duties for the crew. But anywho, so let's talk about Ruidoso. So I think in a video before, I did have a previous video, Ruidoso Part 1. And it was just us riding out to Ruidoso. Well, attempting to ride out to this place, which ended up being Ruidoso, which is probably about an hour or two away, really about 2 hours away. We didn't make it because Scar's bike, he had just bought it, so he could only go 600 miles, and he would have went over the 600 if we were to continue on to the spot in Ruidoso he wanted us to go to. So anyway, so we tried this shit again this past weekend. What a fucking fail. Like, seriously. Just a terrible, terrible fail. We get started. Then we have to stop. Ken's phone was fucking up, so we stopped because he was listening to music. So he wanted to fix that. We had to stop again. Then Scar's GoPro, which I was going to use that footage to post up from the Ruidoso ride. Once we got there, fucking shit, the fucking mount broke and fell off. So I'm like, alright, so maybe we get a good 45 minutes of riding in. I'm like, alright, I'll just take that footage and we'll just keep moving. We'll keep going and then we'll just get some good footage when we get there. I'm just gonna chop it up, add it to it. So 20 minutes into after that, these niggas decided they wanna do fucking smackdowns because it's nothing but a straightaway all the way to Ruidoso. Literally 180 plus down this bitch. Scar loses his wallet. We spend the next 2 hours looking for this man's wallet. Guess what? Didn't find it. Shit T, that killed the whole Ruidoso ride. So lo and behold, this is Ruidoso Part 2, and we didn't make it again. So we gotta try the third time, and hopefully third time is a charm. So that was that. So we just came back, grabbed a couple beers, grabbed some to eat, grilled out, had a little fun, blah blah blah. End of story. Shit T, I'll post the only footage he had, because you know why? We didn't have a lot of footage because the nigga's GoPro was only taking pictures. So I'll post up whatever we did get, because it was on his GoPro. He did send it to me, so I'll post it. It wasn't much, but, you know, it'll just let y'all know that I'm not lying. Drop top, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody, call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. Bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. Bah. My niggas are savage, ruthless. Savage. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. Crap. My bitch is bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. Dude. My niggas are savage, ruthless. Hey. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. Crap. All set. Woo, 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 woo. Records on records, got backers on backers. I'm riding around in a cool, cool. I take your bitch right from you, you. Bitch, I'm a dog. Woo. Beat down her walls, loose. Hey. Hop in the frog. Woo. I tell that bitch to come for me. Come for me. I swear these niggas is under me. Hey. The hate and the devil keep jumping. But on to the next thing. I'm really not the biggest fan of moto vloggers clickbaiting. I mean, I get it, it's gonna get your followers up, but I just personally feel like if you're a moto vlogger and you have followers and a big following, you shouldn't have to clickbait. Just be creative. Your creativity is what got you all these fucking followers anyway, right? I hope so, and you didn't clickbait your way to fucking YouTube stardom and moto vlog fame. So, you know, being a new moto vlogger, I've been watching moto vlogging for a while. I've, you know, been interested in doing it. I just never did pull the plug until maybe a month or 2 months ago. That's just my take on it. I mean, I feel like if you don't have any content as a moto vlogger to put out, just don't push it out or get creative. You know what I mean? Don't clickbait. Don't email other fucking vloggers or people that put their shit up and try to use their videos just to keep your followers and subscribe, to keep your subscribers fucking happy. Like, share the wealth. If you don't have any content to create, don't push it out. Don't clickbait. Let people search and find other vloggers they might be interested in. I mean, that's just my take on it. I don't know how y'all feel about that, but that's just that. That's how I feel. I feel like if you are a moto vlogger and you have a big fucking following and this, that, and the third, and you can't create content, like you can't think of something new to do, you can't be true to who you were before you had a big following and all of that nonsense, then you need to just fucking cut it out until you can create something that you're comfortable with creating that's dope. Don't be lame. Don't hit up other vloggers that got dope shit and then try to clickbait it on your fucking YouTube. I'm not a fan of all of that. Really not digging that, man. I'm not calling out any names. And all say why lie when you the truth, nigga. And now they calling me Q, I got the juice. I big dog my way through, make room, nigga. Yeah, crime pays, I got proof. I'm paid in full, my money to the roof, nigga. A hitman for hire in the boot. I try to tell them a player was making moves, nigga. What I done for cash, they don't have a clue. Once again, take them whack niggas to school, nigga. I run my city, ride it in a loop. And that's my RTA. I thank money all day. And tell my niggas in the bing, I pray to God they stay safe. And over every plate, I pray to God they say grace. You know, it's fuck the P.O. Ow. And I ain't gotta boast, but we the dopest on our coast. And I ain't gotta brag, baby girl, but I'm the man.